Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
Oh, my lord.
Fuck you!
No. I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck.
Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be
you.
12.
Fuck! I hate my life.
Can't do it, I can't take this shit no more, man.
Bump it up. Oh, hey, Cold Raven. Pimp! Hey, dude. Big Rocco's being fat today, so he's, like, in the way of, like, reading comments. So I had to, like, review guys. Hey, thank you for the $10, man. Cold Raven, what would you if you walked into your room and saw John Cena just laying wood on your mom? Like, he was just killing her and she was screaming his name? I mean, nothing. I mean, my mom's a grown-ass woman. What happened if Triple H shot... Dude, why are you naming wrestlers? This is weird, dude. This is weird. Appreciate the $20, though. Maybe I have black mold. You gonna go 1-7 on here too, Wingy? I'm gonna try. I'm not gonna read those donations, dude. I'm sorry. All you talk about is like some immature shit. I'm not worried about that canceling, dude. I've been canceled 15 times before then. You gotta look at it this way, right? Do I deserve some hate flack back for what I said? Yeah, because it was a dumbass thing that I said. But at the same time, it's like... But, like, I've been canceled. I got canceled in 2017, dude. Like, you take that, I don't know, 50 or 60,000 upvotes, 100,000, whatever it might be, and compare it to, like, one of the documentaries. Do we got to go kill him? Compared to like one of the documentaries that has like 5 million views, and there's another one like 3.4 million. A lot of people know who I am and have seen me before. Punishment fits the crime? No. I've been overly punished for years. You understand, like, I lost my Twitch, I lost half my income. You know, my entire personal life has been dragged through the mud. You know, like, what did I actually do? I had a bad take on some things and got mad at people in video games. There's people who do way more evil in the world that suffer way bigger consequences. How can you say the age thing is just a bad take? Because that's exactly what it is. You gotta understand, I was frustrated when I said it. Because people were sitting there rashing me over and over and over again. And I didn't really double down on it. I basically explained why I said what I said 10 years ago. And, like, people look for reasons to, like, grab shit and try to make me look like the worst person in the world. I'm just a fat dude that sits in his house and plays video games all the time. That's who I am. But people have this outside narrative that... I'm this evil, hate-filled person. It's further from the truth. Fission. The answer to that question is no. But I like some MILFs myself. Mark, I'm not even gonna give that a response, dude. That's fucking dumb and sick. One on time. I don't know if it's so much worship. I think it's more of like... I think it's more of a situation where, like, I'm so ingrained as something that is in their way of life. Keep moving, we're almost there. That it's part of their life now. Hey, Chapolos. Hey, Jordan. I've been following you for a long time. Recently watched it. When I see you happy enjoying time with friends, would you consider doing something like that again? I mean, I'd consider it. Honestly. They make good content. I enjoy hanging out with friends too. I don't get to do that very often.
This is Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Like I was looking at myself the other day. I'm a fucking waste of space right now, dude. Like, I'm so fucking fat that I'm ashamed of myself. Yeah, I say this while I got a fucking Pepsi sitting next to me. Fucking addiction is a motherfucker, dude. Dude, working out by itself isn't gonna fix my problem. Like, you could pay me to work out every day, and I consider do jumping jacks for 2 hours a day. If I don't change my eating, it's all for nothing. Because here's the simple fact. Like, what's this fucking Pepsi got in it? This Pepsi has 250 calories or some shit like that, right? And there's the boy right there. You know how many jumping jacks you'd have to do to burn 250 calories? Can you ban the Kenneth Dominic Cain, this homophobic person, please? Thank you.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies.
Homie, get alive. Don't impersonate people. Oh, Chaparlos. Yeah, I can believe it. I've suffered from addiction problems in the past and saying they can accomplish more than you ever expected. If you push yourself, you achieve more goals you had in mind. The problem I have with, like, continually to a weight loss regimen is that I spend most of my time alone. And, like, when I'm sitting here alone, I get bored. And when I get bored, I eat. That's the problem. Or the alternative happens. Like, I'll play until I get hungry. And then instead of, like, fixing something nice. What a shit segue. Instead of fixing something nice, like, I don't know, something healthy for myself, I'll just go get McDonald's or some shit. Or I'll order DoorDash. I'm my own worst enemy. Nah, I'm not doing cigarettes, man. That's a cold thing to ask, especially since my grandmother died of lung cancer. How many calories did I eat a day? I don't know, man. Like, yesterday I had 2 slices of pizza, some chicken nuggets. What else did I eat? And some gummy bears. Like, my diet's fucking amazing. It's amazing. Like, I still have the gummy bears right here. That's my diet's a pile of shit. Again, I'm past the point of wanting to change for weight loss. I'm gonna be a fat man till the day I die. Oh, it's who I am.
I should look for supplies. Now I'm going to call this scene.
I'll do it 20 if you jump on the scale and show us the weight while drinking a Pepsi. I'm good, man.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
I'm good. I mean, if your goal today is just to make me feel bad about myself, you succeeded. Congratulations. Sleep easy tonight. Not everyone hears the troll. Hope you keep steady. These trolls have really sad lives. It's not so much they have sad lives. It's like, you got to understand, like, not every person comes in is out here trying to harm me. A lot of them want the best for me, but they don't know how to get it out of me. And they're frustrated. And I understand that. And, like, sometimes I deal poorly with, like, repetition from the same questions and shit like that. No, I don't go to therapy. I just had a lot of time away playing Diablo 2, so, like, it helps you be grounded. What is my viewer count? Am I in perfect health? No. I have nerve damage in my back. Let's see, you said once you would no longer be after a certain year, and you seem very determined. What happened to that, Jordy? That Jordy got beat down multiple times and gave up. Dog, when it comes to weight loss, I'm a perpetual failure. I doubt that shit. I did just pay my taxes. You only have 3 because I can't really see that. Dude. You're trying to disrespect people. Like 400 viewers is not a lot. Picture 400 people inside of, like, an auditorium watching you play the intro of a fucking game that anybody could have done. Juan's a spy
master. You can build an ice cream. We cannot close that box to read donations is why I want you canceled.
CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of the car. soldados would love nothing more than
I might as well go poop while I'm sitting here. I gotta go poop, boys. I will be right back. I use baby wipes or toilet paper. I use toilet paper. I am not that bougie. Yeah, me and X-Files have a boxing match coming up. Nobody told you about it? Sexist, this dude. You look like your name's Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Mirad, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
Okay. Nefarious acts, dude. Think for the $5. I honestly don't know. I know it's going to be a Zoom call. I know it has some restrictions. Ira, Wings, can I get a big ups for my boy Dale Duback? No, thank you. I'm almost certain that's like a low-tier god like this. Spicy Cannoli, you going to do... No, man, that's... That's that kid shit you're talking about. DSP's pretty much played out. HR, do you agree with the previous statement of Jared? Hell, fuck no. Heather, go the fuck on. I was doing well for myself back in the day, and... Like... When I was young, I was a punk. I said shit for shock value. I didn't think things through and shit like that. And like, you couldn't tell me shit. Like, I was a terrible person when I was young. But you're a terrible person now, Wings. I mean, I'm way better than I used to be. Way better. Did Blade really lose fucking teeth on his stream? How did that happen? Somebody fill your boy in.
Left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. The guerrilla must be a spot
Duel.
For inspiration.
Okay.
Oh, whatever,
what
dude. Johnson, amazing work. Thank you, Johnson. All right, let's do some just chatting. Can you recite the offhand the maximum chili carrying capacity of the B6 Mustang's cockpit? Oh man, six cups of chili. What's the rest of my day look like? I don't know. I look like shit, bro. I need to shave. Put my head down. Oh my. Hey, kitty. Pimp, would you trade Kelly for peace, LT, and unlimited Wendy's chili? I don't really like Wendy's chili that much. I know you guys like want to say like Wendy's Chili's is the be all best all. Like, no, I don't really care that much for it. Like, I enjoy it. I do enjoy it. Right? I'm never mad when somebody sends Wendy's Chili's to my house. But big up, thanks for the Wendy's Chili again. Somebody else sent another 3 things of Wendy's Chili and some apple slices to my house. Never mad at that. I'm down for that kind of trolling. I lost weight, but I motherfucking found that shit. It was not very good at hide and seek. And like, you know, that shit kills me every day. Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.